There are many poets and writers in South Asian region, so they are uniting with each other for the improvement of literature in SAARC region, and many organizations are actively participating for those noble cause. In the other hand, they are also using the manpower for the humanitarian work and social work. One of the active organizations in SAARC region is Root Bangladesh. Recently, Sally Sen Gupta, president of Root Bangladesh, has visited Nepal for the cultural and literature exchange of Nepali and Bangladeshi literature. She had a few days visit in Nepal. Author and writer Radheshyam Lekali gave welcome and farewell to her. Lecturer Sen Gupta had a chat with Sky Television. Let's see what she has to say to Nepalese and Bangladeshi people.
Namaskar, Shubhechha. I'm Shelly Sen Gupta from Bangladesh. I have an organization there. The name of my organization is Root Bangladesh. I'm the president of the organization. Actually, we want to do some cultural exchange within the SAARC country. My organization start from 14th. First work we did with Nepal. The name of the organization is Jara Foundation. Jara Foundation, actually our first partner, cultural exchange partner is Jara Foundation. First program is successfully done by us. Mr. Radheshyam Lekhali and most famous persons of Nepal went to Bangladesh in by our invitation, and we did a successful cultural program there.
Likewise, Sky Television also had chat with Ranjit Biswas, ex-senior secretary of government of Bangladesh. Let us see what he has to say.
First of all, I'm very grateful to be here. This is my second visit, though I like to come here time and again. Because of the closeness of our literature, our language, our food habit, and a lot of things. About myself, I'm a retired government senior secretary. I was in charge of the Ministry of Cultural Affairs. Prior to that, I was the Secretary of Ministry of Social Affairs. Besides that, I'm passing my fourth decade in writing short stories and essays. I'm a contributor, regular contributor to the national dailies and regional dailies in Bangladesh. I'm a cricket critic, and I'm good connection of literature and novels and drama.
Their counterpart probably here, they have got, well, Jara Foundation, Creative Writers Foundation, and another one I can just recall at the moment, but they are in good touch. Then they are contributing. Root Bangladesh, the president of Root Bangladesh is here. She is Shelly Sen Gupta, a poet by herself, and me is the advisor to that organization. General secretary is Mr. Salahuddin Kutu. And during the earthquake, devastating earthquake, this probably 1 year back, Root Bangladesh, through Nepalese embassy in Bangladesh, sent some good amount of relief materials and goods, money also, and medicines also. By doing this, these are one of the examples. By doing this, they are coming close to each other, and they are making a very good rapport, developing a rapport. I think this will contribute to the vista of friendship. One thing that it should be reciprocal. Bangladesh can learn from Nepal. Nepal can learn from Bangladesh on count of lot many things. On count of say, if I mean commercial business, there is also a lot of things to learn from Nepal. That is tourism. Nepal is it is coming strong in the field of tourism. Bangladesh is, there are also some places of historical interest. So how to use those spots and how to use those archaeologically important places. Bangladesh could assist Nepal, Nepal could assist Bangladesh. These are the points. And brotherliness, friendliness, these are also, we should take in mind. That's all.
This was a fruitful visit of Mrs. Sally Sen Gupta and Mr. Ranjit Biswas and other writers and authors. This kind of visit and cultural exchange and literature exchange program will definitely help to improve literature in SAARC region.